do know that when,
nice.
When I was praying, man, I just kept saying, God, if you don't give it to me, it's not going to be good for me. Like, I'm not leaving this altar until you feel me.
I'm grateful that I actually get to do stuff today. I'm thankful to have a father and family to live on. So I just want to say thank you, and I'll pray for my family. Please come together, and I'll say this in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
This what you tell the devil. Is you really cute? You right, you had me. But you should have killed me in my scene. That's what you tell the devil, man. If it starts to kill me. You right, I was a simple drunk man. How you right? I did live in fornication, you right, I did ride in peace. That's what I tell the devil, but you should have killed me in my scene. Hey, I'm living for God.
The dirty devil should have killed me in the startup. He should have killed me before I made it to the altar. Now that I made it, I'ma give it to my father. Only through Jesus can we prosper.
Gotta get to the altar. Gotta get to the altar. Gotta get to the altar. So I can speak to my father. Yeah,
I was covered in sin. I used to love to take a puff. That was my number one sin. Plus I was dealing with the lust. They always blaming the twin. To tell the truth, it's always us. I had to let go of vengeance. Had to do it more than once. I hear the devil accuse me, always bringing up my past. I said he likes to accuse me, trying to knock me off my track. But see, I know what he's doing. Can't no devil hold me back. I'm saying glory to God, Lord, I do anything you ask.
Dirty devil should have killed me in the startup. He should have killed me before I made it to the altar. Now that I made it, I'ma give it to my father. Only through Jesus can we prosper.
Gotta get to the altar. Gotta get to the altar. Gotta get to the altar. So I can speak to my father. Yeah.
I said I'm fighting for my soul. For my loved ones and young ones and close friends and those loved it. Look, I'm fighting for my soul. And I'll be fighting till the Lord comes. I'm fearing nothing cause the Lord stays. I'm fighting for my soul. For my loved ones and young ones and close friends and those loved it. Look, I'm fighting for my soul. And I'll be fighting till the Lord comes. I'm fearing nothing cause the Lord stays in it.
Time moves slow. We ain't got enough time. Jesus pulled me out of sin right on time. And I done left tears at the altar for the years that I was living wrong. Now I can leave the altar refreshed and feeling strong.
You got the hardest. You so blessed, bro. You don't even know how blessed you are right now.
Huh?
I got the what?
You're so blessed.
Yeah.
Blessed, bro. You're very blessed.
I'ma put my armor on. Devil should've got me before I got insurance.
The race ain't for split this by endurance.
So I'ma slow down, take a knee and bow my head, and talk to my father and listen to what he says.
Dirty devil should've killed me in the startup. He should've killed me before I made it to the altar. Now that I made it, I'ma give it to my father. Only through Jesus can we prosper.
That was from the Lord, so I wanted to kind of sound like, you know what I'm saying.
Oh, man.
Man, that looks good. Listen, up in here, but I'm telling you, dog.
You're gonna be a star if you want.
Yeah, you're gonna be a star,
try,
man.
Long as God keep blessing me.
Hey, oh, yeah. Hey, brother, man, look, tomorrow I see you at church, brother.
Yes, sir.
All right. Yeah, man.
Gotta get to the altar. Gotta get to the altar. Gotta get to the altar. So I can speak to my father. Yeah.
Fighting and drinking, fornicating and chiefing. All the sin that you battle, go to the altar and leave them. Faith without works is dead, you won't prosper unless you seek them. I can tell you what to do, but it's on you to find a reason. He went to the cross and finished it. He finished it, left the ghost for our benefit. Every Sunday I'm getting it. On my knees at the altar, interceding for my daughter, making pleading for my father that he'll come back even stronger. We all fall short of where we wanna be. I'm hoping we give it all to God and preach the gospel like we supposed to be. Now Jesus got a hold of me, the Holy Ghost consoling me. Now everything is done because sin no longer controlling me. But it's needless to say I done came too far. But it all started with me making that walk. But I'm still on my knees praying I don't fall. But even if there's some problems, I'm still praying for y'all.
Gotta get to the altar. Gotta get to the altar. Gotta get to the altar. So I
I can speak to my father, yeah.
Hey, it's a serious thing, man. My life depends on this. You better press on. You better fall, you better get up. You better brush it off. You better do what you gotta do. Eternity depends on this. Where you gonna go when it's all over? What you gonna do when you meet your maker, your creator? Time's short, man. Very short. Don't let the devil hold you back. When he reminds you of your past, you remind him of your future. You hear me?
Take your time to realize right now, man, some people die in their sins. You know, if you die in your sins, I hate to say, you know where you're going. God is giving us time to get right. He had no intention for us to go to hell. Hell was for the devil and the fallen angels. Heaven is for us. I just want to say a prayer, you know, for everybody lost, man. Trying to be found or looking for something, you know what I'm saying? Searching for something, feeling empty, like there's an empty void in them. I used to be just like that. We say we pray for the lost because we once was like that. In the mighty name of Jesus, you can overcome that. The power of Christ, the keys to be obedient. Don't get stuck in the cares or the worries of this world. Let them go. They mean nothing. Don't let them compare to the glory that God has for you. And God wants to share with you.